Hij zegt een big radio.
Wow, look, a very old clock from the years, I don't know.
What's up guys, it's your boy Shift. It is welcome back to a brand new amazing villa guys. In this video we're going to explore an abandoned villa guys. This villa is abandoned, not for a long time, because previous week this villa was still used by people, I guess. But now, I guess they move out, and now this building is ready to get demolished. So that's the reason why I'm going to explore this house right now. It's almost 3 a.m. Yeah, almost 3 a.m. guys now, literally 2 a.m. fam. And 1 hour is going to be 3 a.m. guys. I want you to smash that like with full force. Keep your eyes wide open and ears wide open if you're going to see something in the background that I didn't see in real life or edit this video now guys. I hope you're ready for this adventure now, because we need to be very fast, because this place is very risky, I swear. This was the only way into this freaking door. We thought that we couldn't get inside this building, but then we found this door and the door was just opened. So it's very easy to get inside this freaking house, villa guys. But there are a lot of two showers here. I don't know which room this is. I guess there's not a room from this villa, but there are two showers and there's actually a WC. And here is the kitchen. Guys, look, it's not so modern. And yes, this house, aka villa guys, is standing 10 minutes away from a house too, just like the farm we did. Oh, there's already closed. Jesus. Alright. Look fans, I'm now at the main room, living room guys. All the furniture are still left behind guys, like you see, take on the package or something. It all to move it out inside the house, aka villa, to demolish this building right now. This place is so cool. Very creepy furniture. Jesus. I don't know why the heck they moved out, or why the heck this place is abandoned, guys. But too, look, this looks new. Yo! This looks new, man, look. That's not old. Mm-hmm. What the hell? Look fans, how old the freaky furniture is. Jesus. But this looks all new, look. What the hell? They put plastic around the furniture, guys. Yeah? Savage boy, Jesus. Alright. No. There's actually another living room or something, guys, I swear. I'm not for sure, but like you see. Wait, I thought that this was a bar, but they actually closed it or something. Nice. Oh, Jesus Christ. Alright guys, I know this video is not going to be long like normally, because we need to watch out, because the road is still, a lot of people still driving on the road, man, I swear. It's too dangerous. There's now here a garage or something right now. Oh my god, I really want to know what the heck is upstairs of that freaking garage. Can you go with me?
What? That's the same trap like that, eh? Come here with the ID trap. What
do you mean?
Yeah, it was just in the Zino pool.
I don't know. Alright guys, yeah, really know what the heck. So furniture are looks very new fans. That's weird. But they're going to demolish this building right now.
I swear.
Checking out an almost new cost for my brother's team.
Yeah. Jesus. She also found the basement. Where the heck is the basement? The basement is underwater. Oh, this. No fam, here is literally the basement. Oh, no. Yo, what the heck is the basement? Oh, I'm such an idiot. There is a basement, guys. And it's filled under water. Guys, now we're on my way to the second floor. There are a lot of rooms there. With and a bed. What?
Where?
What did you do? Oh, Jesus. I heard a sound, but I'm not sure if it was you or not. Look, fams. Here's one bathroom. Bathroom. There's actually a big radio. What's inside? The closet. Nothing. Alright. This is nice. Oh, the bed is still here. Nice. What the heck is there? Guys, I don't know if you see something there right now. What's that? What are you doing? I'm gonna take a selfie right now.
Okay. You left it.
Wait a second. Oh, Jesus Christ, what the heck is this? Whoa, look, a very old clock from the years, I don't know. Alright fams, we are here inside the bathroom. That's a very small bathroom, man, I swear. What the hell? Oh, I thought there was something. There was someone standing behind you, but I guess it was you in the mirror, man. A reflection. Jesus. Should this still work? Dude, it's still working. They didn't cut off the water yet. So if you need to shit, you can take the seat to shit, man. Yo. Also found some jackets inside this closet right now, guys. Before I go back to the main floor. Or I didn't saw this room yet. But this room is empty. There's nothing special. Nothing special. Let's go back downstairs, man. All right. Oh shit! I guess I need to take the stairs from the garage very fast right now, fams. All right, we are back at the garage. To use those stairs to see what the heck is upstairs. I never found a second floor of a freak garage from a villa, guys, I swear. Oh, Jesus Christ. If you could unlock the door, it would be pretty easy to get outside this building again. Cool. Oh my gosh, fams, I scared like crazy right now. I thought I heard a door slam from a combi or something. I mean a police car or just a car, but there is no one here, guys. I swear off, just something fell down here on the freaky first floor by the wind. But my heart is beating like crazy now because I don't know. I don't want to get trouble with the cops right now, man. Jesus, what the heck was that? Oh my gosh, and I also punched my freaking record button, so I quit recording without no reason right now. That's the reason right now, fams, because I heard a freaking door slam, or I don't know, that was weird. Yo, I just thought it was a police car, you know, that maybe the neighbors called the cops or something. Jesus. Oh, what the heck, which room is that?
Okay.
Oh! Oh, Jim, that's creepy. Alright, screw this, I'm going back downstairs and end this video right now, guys. Because I don't like this place here anymore. What the heck? Has fallen filled down or something, Jesus. Oh my gosh. I really thought it was a cop or something, man, I swear. There's no one outside. Alright. I'm back at the kitchen, guys, and I'm going to end this video right here, right now. If you enjoyed this video, guys, smash that like button. Let's get this video 55 likes. Let me know in the comments below if you saw something in the background or you heard an EVP that I then coach in real life or editing this video right now. If you watch this right now and you didn't have subscribed to my channel, I recommend you to do it right now because I have some more crazy places like this coming soon. Definitely stay tuned, fams. Follow my on Twitter, guys, at Jeffrey Bra. All my social links in the description below. Spam the comments of this video right now if you want to be a savage. Also, spam me on Twitter, guys. Thanks for the big support every time on my videos, guys. Really appreciate it. And I will see you back in a brand new video. Peace.